हेलो
शेख,
सबको नमस्कार। कैसे हैं आप? अच्छा या सो मुझे ये रॉकी कैरेक्टर आई थिंक इट्स अ कैरेक्टर विच कम्स फ्रॉम द स्क्रैच, सेल्फ मेड, और बिलीव्स इन, थोड़ा स्ट्रगल ज्यादा है चाइल्डहुड में, देन ही हैज अ विजन, देन ही गोज फॉर इट। ऑल दोस क्वालिटीज आई थिंक आई कैन रिलेट टू, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ अस विल हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ एटीट्यूड, बट इन अ डिफरेंट प्रोफेशन। Of course, Rocky's profession is different. My profession is different. But you can put it to any area. Those formulas we can say, the positive attitude or those strong conviction जो एक आदमी को वो belief system ठीक रहेगा ना तो कुछ भी achieve कर सकता है. So there I can relate to Rocky's character.
My question is just like sir and sir said ki it is Indian cinema. But still, somewhere the stars are classified like Bollywood superstar, South superstar. They write this. So, with these pan India films, do you think something is changing?
See, it's all in industry. That's it. But people, I think people have moved on. It's high time we have to understand. If we keep writing, it will be. I think last time also same questions were there. That is it merging? But after that, so much have changed. We have to understand that if it has not changed, people wouldn't have accepted in such a big way. It's gone. Those concepts are gone. Everybody is aware. Like most of the times when we say something in Karnataka or somewhere else, whenever we go out, people notice that and then they mention those things. So it means people are following. Now in a digital era, so everything travels very soon and they are following. So that is between us, I think, for us to realize and stop thinking about it and accept the fact that it's already changed and move on. So our basic listening should be to just entertain them, north, south, yeah, that is something which I've been talking from the beginning. It's gone, I think. If we are still discussing, then we'll be discussing for a few years. In our Bangalore event, that's what I mentioned. Ye thoda aisa hai, kabhi bolte hai na, next big thing. नेक्स्ट बिग थिंग, नेक्स्ट बिग सुपरस्टार, वो होता ही रहेगा. द प्रॉब्लम इज आइदर यू हैव अराइव्ड और नॉट. सो दिस आल्सो इज लाइक दैट. इफ पीपल आर वाचिंग इट, इफ पीपल आर एक्सेप्टिंग इट, देन दैट्स इट. व्हाट डू वी आर वेटिंग फॉर? इट्स वन इंडस्ट्री. लेट्स थिंक दैट इट्स वन इंडस्ट्री.
Hi sir, I am Subhi from Entertainment Reports. Firstly, I would like to say that KGF is nothing short of a blessing to Indian cinema. It is obviously a pan-India film, very rightly said. And it is obviously a pan-world film, thanks to the entire cast and crew. My first question is for Yash and Nidhi. Every actor's life, there's one script that either makes or breaks him or her. And Nidhi, it's your first. Yash, of course, a lot of struggles, a lot of super hits, but then KGF. I would want to know, do you consider, both of you, do you consider KGF to be that jackpot script of your life? And how has life changed after KGF?
So obviously, I have not seen anything before this, because this is the first stepping stone for me. So by God's grace, everybody's blessings, for me, this is a jackpot. A movie coming in 5 languages and coming in 2 parts, and right now it has become worldwide phenomena, and yes, truly a blessing.
Sir, ye abhi is film ko sahi. Ha sir ji, ek minute, inka answer bata deta.
Yes
sir. I truly believe that every movie, every day of the shoot, you have to believe that this is going to be the biggest movie and biggest day. And whenever people accept it, then we will realize that, yeah, this is like something which they really want us to be part of, these kind of films or this kind of thing. But in my personal opinion, I take everything equally. And KGF say, yeah, हिंदी में बात करना शुरू हो गया है. ऐसे हर जगह कहीं भी जाएंगे वहाँ पे उनका लैंग्वेज सीख के थोड़ा बात करने का ट्राई कर रहे हैं. सो दोज थिंग्स हैव चेंज बट इन माय हेड इट्स ऑलवेज सेम टू बी
एक्साइटेड. वी लव योर कैंडर, वी लव इट. And we love you, really. My second question, we have Sanjay Dutt and Raveena Tandon in the house. Like, one of the most iconic people in Bollywood. I would really want to know this from both of you. Sir, ma'am, one thing you like and one thing you tolerate about each other as actors. Nine project together. Correct me if I'm wrong.
No, hame to dhool pasand hai abhi. What is the smoke? Everything about our film, so it was like fun, and somehow we have grown up watching action films or except so action sequence mein thoda interest aur zyada aa jata hai. And personally, when both of us are in one frame, you know how exciting it will be. And cinema mein bahut drama hoti hai, that expression will be involved in that. So it's different high. It's not difficulty. We enjoy it. We go into that zone, and I believe I'll be Rocky, and he'll be the Zadira. After cut, then we will be sir. Okay, yes, okay. That will be there. But in the cinema, mein dekhoge to lagega zarur ki do zabardast takkar chal rahe hai. Main hero hoon. Acha. Haan, in our this thing, we don't. I think in chapter one they call me villain. बच्चा बोलता है हीरो क्या ना वेला सुदत्त. एवरीबडी इज राइट इन देयर ओन वे. आई थिंक इवन इन लाइफ दैट्स हाउ वी शुड लुक एट इट. सो है बहुत बट इफ आई टॉक अबाउट इट विल बी रिवीलिंग अबाउट द फिल्म. सो नॉट गोना गेट इट टू दैट जोन. बट या हूएवर इज लाइक बीट रवीना मैम और संजय दत्त सर. सो उसका डिफरेंट अप्रोच है. दोनों जबरदस्त टक्कर रहेगा. The style of it is different, but the impact will be, I think, equally good. So Rocky is actually he has to face a lot of difficulties in the film. Like if you have seen the chapter one, you understand it's not just one or two, full of difficulties. But how he'll handle it is the concept.
Baba, I am Rahul Jain from Kolkata. Koi puchne ki tarah kya karu? मेरा आपसे सवाल है कि केजीएफ के अंदर हम आपको अनिला के कैरेक्टर में देखेंगे, लेकिन अभी जैसे रिसेंटली सभी तरह का सिनेमा बहुत पसंद किया जा रहा है. आपके टाइम से जिस टाइम पीरियड से आप आते हैं उस टाइम पर एक पर्टिकुलर टाइप की फिल्में बहुत ज्यादा चलती थी, लेकिन आज द कश्मीर फाइल जैसी फिल्में भी बहुत ज्यादा सक्सेसफुल हो रही है. सबसे पहले तो मैं आप सभी से जानना चाहूंगा कि आपने देश के मुद्दे पर बनी फिल्म को देखा, और नहीं देखा है तो आप
बहुत जल्द देखूंगा. और सुनने में आया है बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर है, और डायरेक्टर को मैं जानता हूँ, और मैं पिक्चर देख के आई विल रिपोर्ट बैक टू
सर. दिस वे सर, सर हियर, कैन आई बी हैव अ क्वेश्चन? संजय दत्त जी,
अभी क्वेश्चन का आंसर
डेफिनेटली सर, व्हाट एवर संजू सर सेड इट्स सेम. या वी आर इन पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन, एंड ठीक से अपने आप को इतना टाइम ही नहीं मिल रहा हम लोगों को. सो वी वांट टू वॉच इट, वी वांट टू वॉच इट स्पेशली ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स वर यू नो टेलिंग लॉट अबाउट इट. सो वी विल गो एंड वॉच इट डेफिनेटली. बट नाउ इट्स ऑल अबाउट माय फिल्म. आई हैव टू प्रमोट एंड आई हैव टू वर्क. द पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन में बहुत काम चल रहा है. सो आफ्टर दैट पीसफुली आई वांट टू वॉच इट. या
हाय, दिस इज संजय हियर. संजय दत्त जी, दिस इज संजय हियर इन द बैक. So my question, I've seen you since the Rocky days, you know, the movie Rocky. And then Raveena, I've seen you since the Bora days.
Thank you.
Yeah. So, and Yash, I just saw you on this trailer. So I want you people to say some dialogue. You said, violence likes me. Woo! So can you tell us a dialogue, each one of you? And you'll be maybe and all of you.
Sorry?
Hi, Yash, I have a question for you. So what kind of roles do you want to do besides the one that you have done so far? And what is it that you are looking forward to in the coming few months? What movies are you working on?
No, I like larger than life, pura paisa usul movies, entertainment. And we have started something, we are working on some script. So that's it. I take up one film at a time. So now it's all about KGF. After that, probably I will let you know.
Hello, here.
Right on top. Stand up, stand up.
Hello, sir. This is Saurav from Music Nation. Sorry, sir.
I think I want to give my best. If I've taken up a project, then I should give my best in all possible ways. I generally sit till the release and then we start something. But yeah, it's the character and it's the movie and ultimately the reaction what we get from theatre. I want to become an actor not for money or not for anything else. It is for the respect you get or the excitement you see in their eyes. That gives me motivation. So if you feel that what we are doing will get you that, then I can just dedicate how many years, it doesn't matter, for that last reaction, like when you people watch the trailer or look at my performance or anything like that. So if you people are happy, my job is to entertain you, and when I see that, when I achieve that thing, that gives me a real high. So that's the real reason. Method Hakkayo is first of all, let's not talk Bollywood. I understood the intention. What we can do is Hindi mein pura Hindi seekh ke abhi to aadha Hindi theek bola apne, but I think it's okay. It's not whatever you are asking, I can understand that. Hindi, if I play a character which needs to speak in Hindi, will definitely do that. And I think next film definitely I will dub for my this thing. What happened is this time it is a continuation sequence. Sequel, na? So usiliye I couldn't do because half my there were different voice and it's my different voice, and this Bollywood and Sandalwood Tollywood, I don't believe in that concept at least anymore. Because abhi pura Indian film hai, so we will just make film from Karnataka, or I'll come to Bombay and make a film for every part of this country. So if I make it in Bombay, it can't be just Hindi film. It's an Indian film. So down south, we have to understand, like how there is a huge market here, there is a massive market there. So people from this industry or this part of the country also should focus on that aspect as well. So they should come there, which is, it's good, na? It's like becoming one, and ye saath aata hai to power zyada rehta hai. So that is the thing. We all are coming together, and that will definitely give us a lot of power.
Thank you very much. Last, we seem to be able to get more to go away. All this dialogue, all this, all that, 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 all